Hey guys, welcome back to another video. So, if you didn't just see, if you were completely ignoring the cutscene, basically today we are going to be playing Pokemon Fighters EX. So I actually have been playing this game, it's just I've never really thought about recording it. I never really thought you guys would want me to. But now I am going to, I completely restarted, and we are going to just do some stuff, so, yeah, load data, let's do it. I have absolutely nothing but Bulbasaur, Charmander, and Squirtle. I also, I have the starters and stuff, unowns. Yeah, I have to unlock all the unowns. I have to unlock a lot of stuff, so I think I'm probably gonna go in as, well, you know, I have to go as Oshawott. Let's go. So yeah, there have been two new legendaries added to this game. Ooh, should I? Oh, okay, I gotta get to level 17, so. I was wondering if I should go in as Riolu, because he's faster. So the two new legends, they are here. I'm actually going to grab some of these heart scales really quick. One right here. Come on. Heart scale. Yo, what the heck? Hold on, I want to get, Duat and Samurott. And all that. So, I'm gonna head up here and see what the heck is up here. So, yeah, I really wanna catch either Groudon or. Ooh, what's that? This is also very new because I haven't played this game much. Waterstone! Nice. Where do we go from here? Ooh. Okay, I'm guessing this is a legendary Pokemon area. So I'm actually going to switch Pokemon into Riolu, just because Riolu is my fastest. So let's see, Riolu, where are you? There you are, Riolu, play. So I'm just doing the role play because I want to just be able to kind of start off and get some new Pokemon. Okay, so apparently there, so I know of a couple. Oh wait, what level? Have 25 friendship and daytime. Okay. What's up, Blaziken? How you doing? I'm a tiny little Riolu. Ooh, this place looks cool. So I do know how to get one Pokemon, so I'm gonna go and start at the very, I'm gonna go to the very beginning area here. So you have to go inside of every single house in the, in the spawn area to get this Pokemon. And this Pokemon is Skitty, so I'm just gonna get a Skitty really quick. Skitty's kind of like a start off Pokemon. Okay, we got the shopkeeper. Now let's go on this side. Go in. Boom. Keep going. And also, guys, happy Saturday. My giveaway stream will still be tomorrow. So be on the lookout for that. Okay, now I should have unlocked Skitty. Let me see. Skitty, aw. Visit every house in the deep marine community. Okay. Okay, I want to go back to shiny form. Get to level 100. Oh my gosh. Okay. Okay. So let's see, what are some Pokemon that we really want? Eevee would be nice. Complete someone's quest. Okay, Lapras. Explore the underwater dimension and own a level 30 Horsea. Own a level 15 Staryu. Where are you, Staryu? Oh my god. Cleffa. Okay. So the unknown form to level 1. Get every one unknown form on shiny unknown. Okay, so that's going to be insane. That's going to take a long time. Quillfish. On a level 25, no, 29 Tentacool and a 15 Venonat. Okay, I can do that. So let's find Tentacool. Tentacool. There we go. Tentacool. So 29, we gotta get a level 29 Tentacool. Tentacool looks so derpy. My speed is so low right now. Probably because I completely restarted. Oh, so we got a Lugia over there. See that Lugia? So, I've been watching Think Noodle's channel, and I know where you get some of these legendaries. Like, for example, you get... I think you get Groudon in the volcano. But I know you get Kyogre in the water there. And I also know you get Mew up there, and I think Mewtwo. I'm not sure on that one, so don't quote me. And I could use some advice in the comments section, because even when I was playing, I didn't play it all that much. Oh, we got an Arceus over there. See that? I'm gonna check this place out. Whistleburrow Cave. Woohoo! Ah! Smoke is too thick. Holy cow. Is there a way to clear it? Use struggle! Ah! Nah, it's not gonna work. Climb the rope. Climb Tentacool with your zero arms. So it doesn't look like they've got Tentacruel yet in the game. I don't know why. Maybe you just need to get him as a separate one. I don't know, because it's not saying I can evolve, so. Quest log, oh wow. So to get an Eevee, you need to complete someone's quest. So I'm gonna, while I'm leveling up my Tentacool, I'm gonna look for Misty because I think I found, I mean not Misty, Nurse Joy. Because I did find a Water Stone. So I think that might be what she was talking about. All right, she might be over here. Hello. And this is where you get the river guardians, or the lake guardians, whatever you call. I think it's lake guardians. And this is the area where you can put Rotom in those things, which, if you don't know, is motor spelled backwards. You learn something new every day. ba ba ba. Whoa, what the heck? Ooh, I want to get up there. Okay, there's a Pokemon there. It's like Sudowoodo's downgraded form. Come on, come on, come on. Speed up, Tentacool. You're so slow. Up. Climb. Palkia. Palkia, Palkia, Palkia. Palkia. Palkia spawns somewhere. Oh, let's go find Palkia. Come on. Let's go Riolu. Quick, 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 quick. I think my, come on, come on. I think, honestly, my... Here, let's just go... let's go Litten. Come on, come on. Go Litten. So, atop the tower, there's a portal. So, I think it means... Okay, I think I know what it means. So, let's go... I know that, it's probably been taken by now. I think it meant this one nearby here, that tree. Come on. So slow, Relicanth. How about Riolu? Riolu's fast. Quick, quick, quick. This is like, I'm doing terribly right now. I swear. Yeah, there we go. Riolu. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Riolu spawned. Okay. Pretty close by, I think. Yeah, I think I missed it by a mile. Oh yeah, by a long shot. I can't even see the tree. Oh wait, it's right there. Or does it mean atop of that? I'm gonna go and look, because if so, then I got that right. But if not, I got it completely incorrect. I wish you could like have I wish you could have sprint on, because this gets super annoying. Just walking insanely slow. Oh, is it like a maze to get there? Okay, I gotta go this way. Then I gotta go straight out. Cut back. Here we go. Okay. Now I gotta find our way up this tower. Ooh, what's that? Looks like a Pokemon. Okay, let's go, let's go, let's go. Up, up, up. Ugh, I'm... Okay, I gotta go this way. Up, up, up. Up. I'm going so slowly up this tower. You guys are probably cringing, and I understand. I'm doing terribly, I know. Up. Up. This is like, this is not gonna work, is it? Nope, apparently not. Okay. I don't even know how to get up here now. This could easily be the completely wrong tower. I could easily just be going the entirely wrong way, thinking that there's something when there's not. Up, up, come on. I can't even jump up there. Yeah, there is a Pokemon up there. Can't tell what it is, though. Oh, that's a person, I think. Okay, I'm gonna try this again. Because that was an absolute fail. Up. How did I even get up there in the first place? I don't know how I even got up there. Well, I definitely missed that. Okay. Ooh, I could actually evolve into Lucario once the daytime comes around. any people. I guess the windows would be see-through otherwise. So I think I definitely missed Palkia. I have no idea where I'm going when it comes to that, so please don't hate in the comments below. I honestly have never caught a legendary before, and I have no idea where Palkia spawns. Like, no clue. Okay, I'm just gonna head up the tree tower and just see if that's what it meant by up the tower is the portal. And could you imagine if Palkia is still there? If only. I'm going so insanely slow. You know, I'm actually, how about I just go to my, like, to trainer, because I can actually go fast as a trainer. Trees over this way. Because I can actually go faster than most of the Pokemon in my trainer form. So the one Pokemon I know where it's located, so I think actually I know where Groudon is too, so I think there's like I know where Groudon is and Kyogre. So I know where Kyogre is, but I'm not 100% certain about Groudon. Ooh. Oop. What is that? What's that? What is it? I've got no clue. I've never been inside this tree before. Alright, let's head up. I know that it's like an obstacle course to get up there. So maybe no one's gotten the Palkia yet. If this is even where Palkia is, I highly doubt it. Oh, what the heck? Is that like a... Is that a Zygarde? Can I even get in there? I don't think I can. Nope, I can't. I cannot enter. They're like, you shall not pass. Yeah, I can't get in there. There's a Slowpoke. There's like a shiny Slowpoke. Wait, can you go around the back and get them? No, you can't. Okay. There's a shiny Slowpoke in there, eating a Tynamo, I think. Or is that just his tongue? I can't tell. Then we've got a little Zygarde over there. Or Squishy, if you guys watch the Pokemon anime. Oh! Nope, stay up, stay up. Hup, hup, hup. Okay, I made it. God, Mushroom Parkour is insane. Holy cow. How do you do this? This is insanely hard. Holy cow. Okay. I am insanely high up. If I fall now, I am going to be mad. Like, really mad. I kind of just want to get to the top of the tree just to check it out. So yeah, this is where Mew would be. Right here. So should I just wait until... I'm just gonna wait and see if Mew spawns here. I kinda want to. Ooh, what's this? Oh, there is a Running Shoes Game Pass. Could you imagine if Mew actually spawns? I would, oh my god, I'd laugh so hard. Manaphy! Uh-oh, go, 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 go. Okay, Oshawott, Oshawott. Or let's just go Squirtle. Let's just go Squirtle. Manaphy, Manaphy. Manaphy is somewhere around here. I think I need to go Oshawott, actually. No, 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 no. Oshawott, Oshawott. Oshawott, come on, where are you? Nope, too far. Oshawott. Go, 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 go. Manaphy, where are you? Oh, I guess Oshawott and Squirtle spawn in the same place. Well, Rest and Pepperoni's any chance of getting Manaphy. Because if that's it right there, then I just saw somebody hopping away from it. Well, I'm actually going to head over there because that person didn't seem to do anything. So I'm going to see if that's actually the place where Manaphy is. Heart scale. This is the spot where Kyogre spawns, like right here where I am. So if there's a Kyogre, I've got it. Go, 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 go. I don't even think this is the spot with Manaphy. But hey, we'll check it out anyways. See if it is. Up, up, up. Let's go, let's go, let's go. See if there's a Manaphy. Manaphy? Manaphy, Manaphy. And Manaphy. Don't think there is. Gosh dang it. If I hear a Kyogre appeared, I'm just gonna switch into Squirtle. And then back to Oshawott, I guess. Or not, I guess I'll just run to the portal. But if a Kyogre appears, then I am going to be able to get it because... Just because. I'll be able to get it because I'll be right on top. Let's go into... let's just go back into Oshawott, I guess. We can get shiny. I gotta get to level 100. A shiny Oshawott. It's gonna be awesome. I'll do that totally. Okay. What's up, friend? It's an Umbreon. So I'm just gonna go and grab some more heart scales and hope that a Kyogre spawns. Cause this video is already long enough, so. It's probably not gonna go much longer, but I do want at least a chance at catching Kyogre today. But my speed is so low. So I think if I just stay in as Oshawott, I'll be able to boost up my speed and evolve, possibly. So, let's start looking for heart scales. Hello, heart scales, where you at? So, like, right around here is where Kyogre spawns, so... This is where I'm gonna look... Heart scales. Oshawott just looks petrified. He looks like he's just... Oh, he looks like he's just seen something he never wanted to see in his life. No, he's having World War II flashbacks. Oh my god. I just went and saw the Wonder Woman movie recently. It was such a good movie. Oh, heart scale. Boom. Okay, there's one. I wonder what they do in this game. A pretty heart-shaped scale that is extremely rare. The move tutor seems to like it. Okay. Waterstone. A particular stone that can make certain Pokemon evolve. Can I actually, like, use this on? I kind of want to use it on. On my Duot. Well, on my Oshawott to make it a Duot. If I can. Ooh! Let me evolve Riolu into Lucario now. Here we go. Riolu. Where are you, Riolu? There you are. Riolu. Play. Okay. So now I can evolve him into Lucario. Lucario. And he's much faster, actually. So this will help out quite a bit that he's faster. And guys, I think that's going to be all for this video. If you did enjoy me failing to start this game, then make sure to smash that like button with your face. Also, remember to subscribe to the channel for more video. Ooh, I wonder. I think I have to get, like, his actual Megastone. So, make sure to subscribe to the channel for more videos. And I will see you guys all next time. Goodbye!